Hello. Hello, I didn't even notice you there.
Hello?
Hello.
Anybody in there?
Yes, it's me. Hello.
I'm on the first floor. I can leave if you're busy.
No, I'm not busy. I'm looking for a Glock. Something you can put a suppressor on.
Sorry,
So
you were looking for what?
I'm looking for a pistol, like something they can put a suppressor on. So I'm not that loud.
Well, I haven't seen any, unfortunately. You had any
Yes.
luck?
There's nothing in here, to be honest.
Okay, well. Were you the person who was shooting that just now, or not
The
now,
Magnum.
a little while ago?
The Magnum. I was shooting the Magnum at a couple of
To be honest,
zombies.
I. Yeah. I wasn't, to be honest, I don't know what type of ammunition it was.
I think it was me. I was shooting quite a lot of zombies heading my way, so I didn't want to waste ammo for
Where did
this
you come
gun.
from?
And I came
Gabardino
from.
or
Pardon?
did you come from, Gabardino over there or
No, I came from a Blybo military base. And I came down here and
okay,
just.
I see.
I just like to travel a lot. I'm going down that way and see where it heads me. Don't know where that goes, but.
Well, my suggestion is, you shouldn't go that way at least.
How come?
There's, I ran into two guys. They seemed fair enough, but behind them were three other ones who, they weren't so nice. They held me up and robbed me before
Oh.
moving after the two other guys.
That's a shame.
Robbing or robbing, they only basically wanted to swap backpack and take my water bottle, so I
Oh.
mean they didn't really need to do that gunpoint. I could have just given
Yeah.
it to them, but
It's quite
they
rude.
insisted. I mean I was allowed to keep all my weapons and ammo, so well, not that I think they would have cared anything. I have a hunting rifle and a pistol, and they
Yes.
were armed with machine guns, so but still, you know.
But hunting rifle can do a lot of damage in the right hands, you know.
That's true, that's true. But I don't think they were the person who were would be pleased with just have to firing one and one shots, you know.
Yes.
One of them took a cloud mask off on, and they both seemed a little bit peculiar. But
Do you know where
now you
they're
know,
heading? Were
in
they
case
heading
you.
this way, or were they heading straight that way?
Well, they stopped me and asked where the two other people had gone, and I pointed them in that direction before I knew that they were gonna start acting bad. So, yeah, I'm assuming they followed after them, but I don't, I can't be sure.
Yeah.
I'm sure as hell not going that direction though. I think I'm going over to Cabanino and see what's up over there.
Yes, it's quite busy over there, Cavanino.
Oh, there's a lot of people there.
Yes. Well, there normally is. Probably will be.
Yeah, true.
It's
Well,
just
I'll think I'll
sad
head
there
off. Maybe I'll
isn't
meet
any
some.
sanctuary around that you could go through, or any safe haven. Or any place you can sit down and have a couple of beers.
Cabanino kind of used to be that place, but it changed a lot in the last few months.
Yes.
Well, I think I'm off.
Okay.
So,
Safe travels. Hopefully you don't get robbed
you too,
again
my
for your
friend.
water bottle.
I'm crossing my fingers.
Have
Take care.
a nice day. Hello, anybody there? They appear to stumble across your tent. Hello? Hello? This place. Wow. quite a lot of them in this town. They're coming in quite dead. Oh, hello.
You're right there.
Yes, I'm okay. How about yourself?
I'm not too bad. Where are you heading? You're heading down to the refuge?
The what, sorry?
The camp, refuge back there.
Is it camp?
Are you heading, or...?
No, I was just, exploring. I just came back from Devil's Castle. It's pretty nice up there.
Yeah, ain't bad. Yeah, no, name's Ryan, I'm the leader of Outrun. We have got a camp just down that way.
Oh,
if you
really?
Wanna go check it out, there's a lot of people around, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah, may as well. You haven't seen that many people, yeah. Just been alone for a while.
Yeah, I mean, there's friendly people there, we got security. It should be safe.
Alright.
Safe. Seems safe enough.
A good idea. Yeah. Thank you. My name is,
I won't keep you.
That's my name's David.
Nice to meet you. Well, I got places to be, I'm afraid.
Alright.
Stay safe.
For that, intel.
I don't know my limits at all. I'm But so what if I drank too much? This ain't love, it's just a firefight. And even if it's not enough, I'll say it once, I swear I never lie. But this is the last time.
No, ragazzi, ecco, dove si usa puta, I have two, three different scope for a gun, I don't have a gun to shoot them, so I don't know if you know anyone that looks for them. I'm not even sure what the fuck they say. Never grown with the app. You know, very multi-purpose. What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
Hello.
I could have thought I heard the fucking gun shot.
I think somebody just. Yeah, I guess this is the last.
Sorry?